Here's a quick tip when you're working on a carburetor. They're difficult to keep on a bench because they don't sit flat. So if you take your vise and put a tapered punch there, you can set the carburetor through one of the holes like this, if I can get it on there. And then you can spin it around and work on it, and it's easier to access and easier to work on.